My dear students and parents, in this video, we are going to find the molar mass of ethane, that is C2H2. By God's grace, my educational videos are available in YouTube to 9th CBSE, 10th CBSE, plus 1 CBSE, plus 2 CBSE, NEET and IIT students in the subjects Mathematics, Physics, Chemistry, Zoology and Botany in English language. We are going to see the sum exercise 6A in the chapter Atoms and Molecules in the subject Science, that is Chemistry in Science, to the 9th CBSE students. It is also useful to 10th CBSE, plus 1 CBSE and plus 2 CBSE students. First of all, we should know what is molar mass, and also we should know what is the difference between the molecular mass and the molar mass. The molecular mass is the sum of the masses of all atoms present in a molecule. It is expressed in the unit atomic mass unit, that is U. In the case of molar mass also, it is the sum of the atomic masses of all atoms present in a mole. There is no doubt at all. In both the cases, they are the sum of the atomic masses of all atoms present. But the unit is different. The unit of the molar mass is expressed in gram, that is G. The students should know the difference between the units of U and G. If the mass of the atom or the mass of the molecule is expressed in the unit U, it means that it is the mass of one single atom or the mass of one single molecule. If the mass of the atom or the mass of the molecule is expressed in the unit G, it means that it is the mass of one mole of atoms or the mass of one molar molecules. That is, it is the mass of 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23 number of atoms or number of molecules or number of ions, etc. So, first of all, we should ascertain what are the elements contained in the given chemical substance. What is the difference between the element and the compound? If a chemical substance contains only one element, it is called as element. Suppose in this case only one element, that is carbon, is present, it is element. But in this case, the chemical substance contains more than one element, so that it is called as compound. So what is compound? If a chemical substance contains more than one element, that is two or more elements, that chemical substance is called as compound. So in this case, the chemical substance is a compound. What are the elements contained in this chemical substance? That is ethane. The two elements are present. One is carbon, the another is hydrogen. Then we should know how many atoms are present in the element carbon and how many atoms are present in the element hydrogen. How many atoms are present in the element carbon? Two atoms are present. That is the number of atoms present in carbon element is 2 atoms. Similarly, how many atoms are present in the hydrogen element? Here also, the number of atoms present in hydrogen element is 2. The students should note the difference between the atomic masses and gram atomic masses. Gram atomic masses is nothing but molar mass. In this sum, they are asked to find the molar mass, not the molecular mass, so that we should write the unit as gram. We know that the atomic number of one carbon atom is 6, and the atomic mass of, that is gram atomic mass of, one carbon atom is 12 gram. We also know that the atomic number of hydrogen is 1. The atomic mass of, that is the gram atomic mass of, one hydrogen atom is 1 gram. Therefore, the gram atomic mass of 2 hydrogen atom is 2 gram. Now we are going to find the molar mass of ethane, that is C2H2. What is the gram atomic mass of one carbon atom? 12 gram. So therefore, we have to multiply 12 by 2. Why? In this case, we are having 2 carbon atoms, so that we are multiplying with 2. So we will get 24. Then coming to the hydrogen atom, the gram atomic mass of one hydrogen atom, as we already told, is 1 gram. In this compound, there are 2 hydrogen atoms, so that we have to multiply 1 with 2. If we multiply 1 with 2, we will get 2. 24 plus 2, that is 26 gram. Therefore, the molar mass of ethane, that is C2H2, is 26 gram. My dear students, if this video is really beneficial to you, you can share this video with your friends, relatives, and classmates. You can also subscribe my channel.